Yeah. Hey, this shit I'm about to speak to y'all, this some real shit. This the realest shit I never wrote. Hey, Trey P, I want no auto tune. Fuck all that shit. First off, I wanna tell y'all I'm a homie. You don't understand, then you didn't become a grown man. Then again, we ain't gotta be friends. We ain't gotta hang together, we don't gotta hold hands. But real niggas, they gon' respect it. Hold on, get this shit a second. I know I ain't the only nigga notice. We lost a lot of Chicago legends. But first, we gon' start off with JoJo. He had the BDK movement bustin'. I don't even think that I gotta discuss it. Small nigga, but he wasn't for nothing. Somebody tell Swag I feel his pain. I know how it feel to lose a fucking brother. Even though the gun was bigger than him, I ain't gon' lie, he still was gon' bust it. Ooh, that moment was tragic. But I gotta tell you, Tied Up still a classic. Now we go talk about Pappy. I could vouch that young nigga was savage. Every time you heard a song about Pappy, homes clapping, domes splat. You felt the realness, you felt the madness. That's why I played that shit with a passion. You know what got to me?
What got to you?
When a nigga killed Zach TV. Let me hear you say fuck them niggas
fuck
if you
them
feel
niggas,
me.
Them niggas,
they don't know
them
I
niggas.
Knew you way before the interviews, YouTube.
All that.
First nigga step a foot in every hood. Now you got these niggas trying to do what you do. Now let me tell you a story about Lil Mark. He was a demon, but he had a good heart. Plus he was Tuka, brother, that's the good part. Niggas ain't play with him, he want a good talk. It's only right that I talk about Dusky. Finna tell your ass is a movie. He got child popping jiggers getting groovy. Okay, enough with the bro ties. Nah, I ain't crossing over, bitch, I'm not a bow tie. But I made this track to be fair. It's only right that I talk about both sides. So now we gon' talk about news. But I barely knew him like that. But I heard he kept the strap. I mean that with no disrespect. Can't forget about Fredo either. Big business man tried to keep it legal. Stand up nigga, he fed his people. Hell no, I ain't talking pizza. Gotta talk about L.A. cause he a legend too. I ain't big rap, just thinking ahead of you. All of them legends, who could you compare them to? Trying to show the bad in you, it's a better you. You know I ain't ending this shit without talking about Lil Mister. I be just thinking like, damn, Lil Bro, how the fuck you let them niggas get you? Boy, you started no lack. Why the fuck you ain't had your pistols? I just wanna send my condolences out to his mother and his sister. You 100 with me forever. You gon' always be official. But how about we talk about Smiles? Man, Smiles was my nigga. Smiles did shit when niggas didn't. Smiles was cooking up when niggas went in the kitchen. Smiles was all about business, bitch. You hear me? Hey, look though. Every motherfucking name I just said is a Chicago legend. No matter if he from this side, that side, that shit don't mean matter. All bullshit aside, if you don't fuck with this, you a fuck nigga. If you don't feel this, you a bitch nigga. Chicago legends.